Not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this.
Shane Bardolph thought dark magic was the answer. I reckon Rookwood's played a hand in his disappearance.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before.
Call out for me all you want. Whilst you're plunging me spoils in Hogsmeade.
This must be the cavern Mrs. Sprottle mentioned. But I still need to visit the cave to find Sirona's box of letters. Perhaps I'll find more hawk lumps while I'm there. Better have a look around, see if I can find that box of letters. That's all the hawk lumps for now. Mrs. Sprottle should be pleased.
Revelio. Incendio. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Either I'll have to fight that troll, or avoid it altogether.
Confringo! Expelliarmus! Defender! Protect! Confringo! Expelliarmus! Defender! Incendio!
Confringo!
Defender! Incendio! Confringo! Expelliarmus! Defender! Incendio! Should think they felt that in London.
Revelio! Revelio.
Depulso.
Revelio.
This must be Serona's box of letters. I should take this box of letters to Serona. I think that's everything. Serona will...
Revelio.
Hogsmeade, here I come.
Pajamas in public!
Hello, Sorona. I was able to provide your...
Oh, thank you.
I wondered about some of...
Of course.
One of the letters.
I did. Nothing like the... I'll never forgive...
I'm glad I could...
Don't know what I'd have done. And for return...
I'd take up herbology if it didn't involve...
I wouldn't mind a job at that alchemy.
You're back! Nice to see you again. You'll be thrilled with that broom, I promise you. Thanks for stopping by. Oh, I must tell you, Arthur, without the information, it may sound... I wondered, if you were to...
Sounds as if you're really up...
Thank you. Report back as soon as you can, and we'll be off to the races.
Off to the races, then. What do we have here? A demiguise.
Oh, hard work and good luck go hand in hand.
Well, hello. Be with you in a bit. No one can say I don't keep a stacked shelf.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Hope you're not here for a knotgrass sprig, because I'm not entirely sure I have them in stock. You're a force to be reckoned with, aren't you? Scaring all the... Oh, I'm always thrilled when a young one makes a wise purchase. I can tell you'll go far. Don't door's always open. You be sure to stop by soon.
I had plenty of opportunity.
Deke. Ah, Deke is so happy to see you. Deke noticed this bag in the room the other day. You must need it to help with your schoolwork. Deke has seen one of these before. Deke calls it a knapsack. Perfect for gathering and transporting beasts. Pleasant little breeze.
I have been thinking about something Professor Howland said in Beasts class, that I should study as many. She also mentioned that poachers have been active in the area.
Precisely. You see, the room knew exactly what you needed. Come along then. Our first stop will be beyond the castle grounds. We can leave now, or you can come and find Deke when you're ready to go.
Brilliant. I'm ready to learn.
Perfect! a nasty poacher. Deke hated working for him. He did horrible things to beautiful beasts. Oh. It was during those days that Deke first saw a knapsack. It'll be nice to see one used for good. We have arrived. Deke enjoys coming here to watch the beasts. It will be nice to keep. All you will need to do is get close, direct the open. All right. I managed to rescue a puff. You can rescue as many as poachers capture puff skeins and, well, Deke isn't sure what they do with them. Deke is certain they... Now, not all beasts will be as simple to rescue as a puff skein. Deke suggests you next find a beast that can fly. A job and all, pack.
All right. Where...
Deke knows of some to the west, nesting in a large tree overlooking Hogwarts. But Deke will meet you there.
Revelio.
Everything's all right now.
Revelio.
Professor Howard will never believe this. No need to be difficult. I mean you no harm. Settle yourself. I mean you no harm.
Revelio.
Going to hurt you.
Revelio.
Protego.
Revelio. Revelio.
Hello, Deke.
Oh, good. Perhaps we should work. If it's helpful, Deke has seen Levioso used to slow flying beasts. Easier to get in close and use than...
What if I can't find any beasts in their usual habitat?
Beasts won't stray too far from their homes. Look nearby or simply...
Do you have any advice on how I can...
Levioso is not only helpful when rescuing flying beasts, it can also help rescue beasts that are generally hard to catch. Try using that spell the next time you encounter a small or otherwise elusive beast.
Would you mind talking a bit?
Deke's master was to be used for potions, but Deke is grateful to be at Hog.
Then I shall go and rescue.
Good luck, Deke.
Revelio.
Revelio. Levioso.
Levioso.
Professor Howen will never believe this.
Revelio. Levioso. Revelio.
Levioso. Everything's all right now. Revelio. I rescued a Jobbernol.
Deke hopes your Jobbernol finds the nest. Poachers want them for their feathers, and are not...
Are there any other beasts?
Just one that Deke knows of. A herd of moon calves. Deke will see you there.
On another adventure, are
we? Revelio. Hello, Deke.
It is. Moon calves gather near the large tree with the spiral pattern in front. But so, unfortunately, unless you have a way to hasten time, you might sometimes...
How did you end up on...
Deke, what?
I shall go and find a moon...
Deke will be with...
Deke, what am I meant
to... You shall try to find...
Revelio. Settle yourself. I mean you no harm. Revelio! Levioso!
I'll look after you.
Revelio. Levioso!
Professor Howan will never believe this.
Revelio!
It was a bit tricky.
Another beast. Shame we didn't see the moon calves die. Deke supposes he'll be able to rescue many more beasts, but for now...
All right.
There you are. Now, we need to show the beast you rescued their new home. But, not enough room to let them out here. Imagine all those beasts running amok. That wouldn't do at all. Perhaps if you focus on what your beasts need, the room will provide. What exactly did you think of? Heavens! You've done it!
But what is it?
Deke isn't sure. Only one way to find out. Meet you inside when you're ready.
I'd like to ask you about changing the room's ambience.
Of course.
Actually, but...
Look at this. It's amazing.
Where are we, Deke?
It seems to be a place for your beasts to live, a vivarium of some sort. Oh, your beasts will be quite comfortable here. They'll live healthy, safe lives. Perhaps you want to release them, let them see their new home. Deke thinks the vivarium will be a fitting new home for your beasts.
Indeed. I only hope we'll have enough space for all of them.
Deke hopes so too. But if you do run out of room, Madam Peck at Brood and Peck in Hogsmeade will help to find safe homes for them.
Any beasts that the room can't hold?
Yes, she's well known for helping to care for beasts in need, and she'll give you a fair price for them. Speaking of care, beasts that are well-fed and groomed will provide you with valuable magical materials, such as puffskein hair, for example. If you gather some magical materials from your beasts, Deke can show you how to use them.
Very well. I shall let you know when I have some.
Most excellent.
Everything's all right now.
I've collected some magical materials, Deke.
Now Deke can show you how to use them. First, you'll need to use this spellcraft to conjure an enchanted loom.
An enchanted loom?
Exactly. It will allow you to use your magical materials to weave magic into the very threads of your clothing, making your clothing more useful in a variety of ways. Why don't you try it? Deke thinks you'll be impressed with what the loom can do.
I'll go and experiment with the loom now. What did you ask me to do with my magical materials?
Use the spellcraft to conjure an enchanted loom. Then you'll be able to weave your magical materials into your clothing. Come back to Deke once you've enhanced a piece of clothing.
Thank you.
came out nicely. I should show Deke. I used the enchanted loom.
Wonderful.
Will I be able to weave even more powerful magic into my clothing with the loom?
You will, by rescuing even more powerful beasts. For now, however, Deke suggests you explore the vivarium and get to know the beasts you've already rescued.
Can I use the loom to enhance any item of clothing?
The loom will only enhance clothing of a certain quality. Deke suspects you'll find more valuable clothing as you explore. Deke also knows that some of the shops in Hogsmeade can provide you with a variety of clothing for you to enhance.
Thank you for your help. I'd like to ask you about changing...
Of course!
Actually, but...
Hasn't seen this many plants here before.